Hello there, everyone. My name's Amy Mukagami. Welcome back to Nier Automata. Let's get with it. And I wanted to address one thing. There have been a couple performance issues just with the game on PC. So if there are any of those, I apologize about that. I'm doing my best to have it run smoothly, but there was an unofficial patch sent out. I have not done anything with it, so we're gonna do what we do. But I apologize if, like, sometimes the
city once upon a time
frame rate dips.
Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Yeah, what's
up? Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Goodbye, love. Let's go kill a moose. Just my strongest foe yet. No, moose. Okay, moose. Look, we'll do this the old-fashioned way. You don't punch a moose, you don't kick a moose, you shoot a moose. And now you've accepted your own fate. That's what you get for kicking me. And making me use one of my recovery... Can I just... Okay, so I do have to hit down. Alright! So we need to murder these guys. We're gonna do our side quest. Get those take action. My regular weapon should be much more effective in kicking. Ow, 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 okay. Alright. First time's yeah, we'll just not get hit anymore. So, what are you looking at? Don't look at me that way. We got supply traders stuff. And we still have to... We got this. And there is all
okay,
of his stuff.
That's everything the supply trader asked for.
Hello there. Machine!
Stores are a real pain in
protect
the butt,
the machine.
Huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to your help. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
I still can't access it, though. I need to look up who does 2B's voice. I like her voice. So we'll do both of the side quests first, and then... Only then will we call it a day. Go back to town. Grab our sweet, sweet rewards. Copper ore. Not the sweetest of ores. Oh, okay. We'll find a way around inside. I'm assuming not that way, but this way. Wait. This. Alright. Alright. I'll bite. Okay. Never mind.
This
is
the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Let's get out of there for a second. I gotta make sure to keep locked on. Because, well, you know, that kind of helps taking down your enemies. Boom! Bam, baby. Let's grab the loot. And that was... the two out of the one he needed? Or did we just have to go over here? We'll find out very shortly when we pick up the parts he needed. Right there and there. And over here, too. And we got a crystal! Wait, that wasn't one of the parts that they needed. The loot is really hard to see, for me at least. I really... I mean, maybe it's just this area. This area is very bright. Makes it very difficult to see this also bright loot. Ah, it's this one. Right here. Nailed it!
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the traitor.
Traitor, traitor. Psh, practically the same thing. Let's pull up our map, actually. And... we need to go over here. So up we go! Also, if you dash and run, she could almost run sideways. Well, if we have her going in a circle, which I will 100% demonstrate that. I was sitting here before checking the settings on it, and I practically had her running sideways, just because you... I don't know, I like it! I think this should be enough to fix your broken device. Well, how did it look? Looks like I'm back in business! Good to hear. You know what? You know it. I make weapons, I keep my friends safe after all. Although sometimes I wonder, what if my weapons are just making my friends die all the faster? Never mind. Forget I said anything. Your weapons keep them alive, it's their foolishness that makes them die faster. Anyway, come back in a little while, alright? I should have some new gear for you then. Weapon dealer, and we have you. Hey, found the materials. That's great. Now I can start upgrading and crafting items for you. Imagine you could spare a few of those supplies to fix your leg. Yeah! No. Why don't you tell us what's really going on? See, it's my left leg that's all busted up, and my left leg is the one that's fully organic. Original. Or organic. I like organic more. I repaired this old body of mine 100 times over during the war. Swapped parts in and out so many times, I can't even keep track. But this leg, this left leg, it's never been touched. So if I go and replace that, what happens next? I mean, would I even be me anymore? Or would I just... anyway, it's my own problem. Didn't mean to trouble you with it. I should get more inventory soon, so swing by then. Sweet! Got sweet quest rewards. No! Give me my quest rewards! Hey, it's you. Oh, I almost forgot. Still your reward. Wanted to say thanks for helping me out and getting things running again. So I whipped up some upgrade materials. Thank you. You bet your sweet patootie I want to upgrade stuff. Beast's Bane, Ancient Overlord, and Beast Lord. My god, everything is so expensive! What is this in yen?! Change a G to a Y. Combo light is 5, heavy is 2. Well, I want a heavy weapon, so this is a better heavy weapon. Yes, I want to equip it. Got a weapon set 1. This is going to be large swords. Beast Lord. There we go. And weapon set 2 can, you know, chug off. Come by whenever he needs enough of the weapons. Should get older weapon models. The lady owned... so the place sends him every once in a while. My god, that sword is huge. I just send customers to repair all the devices humming. Only see him in a few years, to be honest. She mostly just uses delivery drones to drop things off. Don't know where she gets the stuff, but most of it's pretty good condition. So if you ever happen to run into her, say hello. You can buy upgrade. You can upgrade the weapons you buy here. How much... I can upgrade your weapons, depends on how much money and material you have. Some upgrade weapons can add effects to improve performance. Give it a try. And we completed this quest too. So now we have you. You wanted us to help out the people in the town. And you're a shop that I don't have any money for. I'm grabbing this. Melee defense up. This actually, like, has been respawning an item here. It was actually different last time. It was... I don't remember what it was.
Oh, hey, actually, I have a request for you as well. There have been lots of reports of dangerous machines appearing in the desert recently. This is very unusual, so it may be indicative of something bigger. Now here, Yora types are pretty good at exterminating things. I think you can, you know what? Why not? Thanks, I knew I could count on you. I'll tell our allies in the desert that you're coming. Be careful out there, okay? No problem. And the desert is all the way... I'm assuming that dot is the desert. We're going to the dot! Ooh, 2D segment. I can't walk back there. I want to know when I can get those things. Maybe that actually might be one of them that I can get. Oh, okay, so that one's just a box. Move. 9S! 9S! Move. Small recovery. Nice. How much money do I have? I have... 8 Gs. Oh, I... God dang it! Alright. Move out of my way, 9S. We have to go to the mysterious location. Resistance members. I don't know how to open those. Maybe it's like some black magic. Okay, so maybe we are supposed to go up here. I didn't talk to him though. Hey! Let me through. Up ahead is material storage site. Sorry, but okay, so we can't go that way. All right, map. Tell me, where are we going? Oh, I want that gone. How do I get rid of it? There we go. Just had to click on it again. Oh, the desert's all the way over here. There we go. Whoops. My bad. I don't know what a desert looks like. I'm a robot. A robot who's never seen the desert. Not that robots would be incapable of. Hello.
Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Alright. Man, I love the combos in this. It's just awesome to see him using, like, both weapons. A lot of games, it winds up just being one weapon or the other, so I am thoroughly impressed with that. I do not want the marker there anymore. I'll go back to map. Wait, map. Map. Don't want a quick save. Map mode. This is the desert. Current destination. Alright. And it really doesn't illuminate much on the map. Wasn't kidding when it was minimalistic. But there's supposed to be nodes on it that increase your, radius of seeing, which I believe are what all those, little red dots are. Oops. Map mode. So, like, right here. I believe that's supposed to be a map, or a map node, or something like that. That way, it's, like, up on top of that building, I'm assuming? But once I get that, it should illuminate more of what the surrounding area looks. Item, and it does appear to be up on top of the building. It's on that building. Or beside it. Here is this machine. Aha! It was those! Oh, and they're quick saves. Cool. Alright, so that's why you have to save all the robot machines. Let's just continue, though. We need to get to the desert. We can get this map. My desire to... it was probably one of my favorite things about...
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Yes. But games like Assassin's Creed with all the map things, where you can just keep, checking out the map. Or you can keep expanding your map via progress. With the eagle eye things, you climb up real high. Those are some of my favorite parts about it. Such a big robot. Big sword! We'll charge up the big sword. How many charges can we get on it? Just the one? One's almost all we need. Oh, I hit him! I've got to get you a stronger gun. Although you do shoot out a lot, very quickly. So, maybe not. Maybe you're just right. We got the shield guys, which you gotta break them. Well, just gotta smack on them. I don't like you standing there with your shield. Okay, we'll lock on and big boom attack. You're my target. I probably should not just, I know this is actually more effective, but I probably should not do that. Just click and hold the button infinitely, or, to shoot infinitely. It's got a weird claw grip with that. Hello there, magic machine. I also did not heed her warning of, hey, maybe you should, stock up... Hello. Never mind.
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Thank you. Ignore what I was saying about not resupplying. Let's get 10 of these, 20 of these. I think I got 20 of those, and 10 of those. I don't know what these do. Do I have the, you know, let's just buy one. I already had one. Waste of money. Unless I can combine these. Or I could sell them. But they're worth half. Silver ore! Wait, silver ore. My thing, silver. History said silver was used to defeat demons! But machines seem impervious. You know what? That is, rather... Hello. Oh! Right! I remember someone told me that, just selling. Just money, money, money! Alright, let's check out this environment of desert. Got our big ass sword. And we've got enemies that... Hello.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Okay. These guys are so cute. Now he's so dead! The circle of life. Rusted clump. Combat in this does feel good. Like, I understand that is, that can be a huge worry for games like this. Since it's, well, kind of an unknown game. I want to say like it's an unknown game. Tower of Pisa, man. But, the combat is one of the things I get more concerned about with these types of games. Even if it's, like, just animations, to understand that an attack is an attack. Even in games like Dark Souls, there's not, like, mass variety in the attacks, but it's how it's implemented that it starts to be better or worse. And I feel like, especially with, like, the variety of look and the difference in weapons is cool as well. Seems like got some nice combo flowing. Boop! You're gone. It almost looked like there was a sensor bit right there. Too gruesome for regular robot eyes. If I could turn these like green or purple. Purple would probably stick out the most. Don't shoot those things at me. Very inappropriate. Just don't even come closer to me. You lived! Now you're dead! Perfect. You gonzo, baby. 100%. Wait, there's more of them? Are they like below?
Yeah.
Sweet item! Yoink. There's a group of them down there. Why don't we pay them a visit? Actually did not intend on doing that, but it worked out so well. I'm gonna say it was my intention. Alright, look. As soon as I mentioned Dark Souls, I kept trying to hit the triggers for, I want it. Alright. I don't need it. I just wanted it. But I started hitting the triggers as attacks. And you know what? You'd be surprised, but a game where square and triangle, or X and Y, I'm using a controller, by the way, are the buttons. The other buttons don't do it. Oh, aerials! Mining point, I'm assuming? Well, like a pseudo mining point. Just the character doesn't mine. Nice, that's beautiful. It's beautiful indeed. Let's keep going. Okay, so I think they have a steady respawn. Or was there that many here before? I don't know how to get under there. Okay, whatever, we're going. Can I be in the tube? Come on, come on. I want to be in the tube. No, don't jump over the tube. Oh, hello, person. No, oh, I can't get in the tube! Ah, what a waste. Alright, man, what's up? Hello?
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jack ass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well... wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, alright? Don't go trying to be a hero, alright?
Thank you, Jackass! Oh, Jackass, you're a real champion. Got some Ironium. Just gotta make sure. Nothing behind it.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's Jackass gotta be does. An easier way, right?
No. Jackass is the expert. Don't tread on Jackass's territory. As many of her kind, very territorial. Bam, baby! Oof, that was good. That was good stuff. So we're clearing out literally an entire desert of enemies? Seems a bit excessive. Alright, that entire desert of enemies. Bring it on. Yes!
This sand sure is slippery.
Damn it!
Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
I'm all good with the enemies. I'm playing Flora's Lava right now. Okay.
These machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
I guess the locking on is actually kind of bad in this. Not that, like, the it's ineffective, but, you know, can wind up with you getting, unit data. Wind up with you getting, like, caught out when you don't want to be. Just pop one of those. Boom, bam, baby! Don't even think about attacking me. Ouch. That hurt! Okay, so I'm assuming there are, like, seven pods. God, I love the sliding. It's cool. Hello. Non-essential robots? Kill. Let's get you targeted and you gone. Okay, there we go. Just gotta focus. We might actually call this one here in the middle of the... of the fight. Not literally this fight, but... okay. And we'll lock on. Bam. Boom! Double kill! Yes! It's truly magical. I can't open these. I would like to just slowly walk over to it to see I can't open it. Because it requires some kind of key that I do not have. But we'll pick up in the next episode right here. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you back in the next episode.